Okay guys, I'm gonna show you how to use the WU1A wireless adapter from
Thank you for watching.